All right, let's solve for z. We'll just use the calculator for this one. Log of 32. Again, you could use a natural log, by the way. Divided by the log of 2. 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 5. That's it.